Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to assemble the Canon EOS 5D Mark II camera after the empty battery problem has been repaired. Recently I had this camera which showed empty battery on all the completely charged batteries. The problem was caused by a blown fuse. So I had to disassemble the camera, check the fuses, replace the blown fuse with a new one and then assemble the camera. In this video I show you how to assemble the camera. If you're interested in the disassembly video, then the link is in the description below. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to assemble the camera. I will use a PH30 screwdriver and metal tweezers. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. Also, in the description there is an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after the video has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. Let's start with mounting the shield on the PCB. Put back the PCB in the camera. Put back the screws. Connect the cables. Put back the screw which holds the top panel. Put back the memory card reader cover. There is a small switch on the side of the camera which should go into the hole on the cover. The switch is in its place. It is important because if the memory card reader door is closed, then the camera can be turned on. Put back the screw in the top panel. Slide in the cable of the front panel, put back the front panel, then connect the cable on the other side of the camera. Put back the connector cover panel. Connect the flat cables of the rear cover, then put back the cover. Put back the battery and the battery door to test the camera. As you can see, the camera is turned on. Remove the battery and continue with putting back the screws. put back the rubber covers, battery and the iCup. Turn on the camera to test if the repair was successful. Also test the camera with shooting pictures and videos. If the camera has the battery empty problem again, then there is another problem which causing the fuse to be blown out. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.